Hey everybody, this is DigiGo.zen, and we are playing part 15, which is pretty much episode 15. I think Jordan's behind the trees. Let's hope that. Oh, and from the first to the 12th is Bunny Day, but probably when you see this video, it might be after all that, because for some stupid reason, I have such a backlog, and it took me forever to get the first, second, and fourth out. So I might be doing a mass upload after I get everything edited. Come on. This is the better. Hello there, everyone. Right now, Lightwood is 2:16 p.m. on Wednesday, April 1st, 2020. And don't forget, Bunny Day is just a few hops away. It's on the 12th. About 11 days after this one day comes? I'm not sure. I guess that means you can expect the change in weather. It's already spring. Why is that as soon as we get used to one season, the next one's already upon? Spring starts on the 21st. Or the 20th, the day we got this game. Now for today's announcements. We have a new friend on our island. Let's give a big light welcome to Haynes. Congrats, Haynes. I'm sure you enjoy life on the island here. As of now, I hope you all enjoy your lovest of lovely days. Whatever. I got to grab something real quick. My phone's ringing. Hello, this is Timmy from Looking Groovy. Well, this time Timmy did. Usually it's Tommy. We sent you a penalty bank of $9,380 for delivering the drop box. Thank you for using the service. Hope you see you in the shop soon. Let me pick these up. I was with Mimi and I got these two eggs. Thank the neck. I will probably have more, but I can't see this shit at all. There's an egg special hot pop happening on right now. I've hit eggs and eggly recipes about. Open to your peers, find any of those sneakers, and enjoy this Bunny Day bed I see I cooked up. Okay, stone pocket. Okay, that's something I got. Bandit mileage. Same here. And then flip cast it my pet. Behold the piece found. Yeah, I did something with the bug. And the bed. I gotta put it in the bathroom. For the time being. And this. That's this in. Chase down, oh, my bone storage. That was not what I was meant to do. Oh, can't help it. You know what? I'm going to have to do this bit later. Nothing to do with Bunny Day. I have to leave up my flowers around with the playground puzzle. Check that out. I think we'll see Zippity Bunnies running around somewhere else. Ah, I knew I had it in here. Okay. Yeah, I got a spill shovel. May come in handy. Oops, I didn't mean to scare down my shoulder, sorry. This is a recipe. Let's see what this is. No! Oh. Just might come up with a DIY recipe that changes everything. I couldn't keep the students out, but I decided to share it to anonymous, like, well, try it and see what happens. Structural. I remember that bell. Sweet. Gong. Yeah, not important right now. Oh, I should have talked to Sheldon. See, Sheldon. Sheldon, where you go? There you are, you silly girl. Look, little girl, what's up? What's up? Come get the cool down after workout over here. Okay, what's that bunny? Anyway, I gotta move that. Oh! Why are you behind here? My hippie scarf, happy ho, now that you found me. I say a warm hello. I'm lucky old bunny, yippee yay. Yippee yipper. And here's a little tip, you can call me Zipper. Oh, when you see that Zipper, that's actually on his outfit. He is actually in a real bunny. It won't look like he was some, like, the... Oh, turtle. No, he's not the turtle. His clothes go all the way up to his head. He has to have a zip in the back to get in and out of them. But that's why you see the zip on the back. You can now clap. No, really, go on. Well, isn't this well? Here you are, and here I am, telling you all about my favorite holiday. I know, you're thinking, no, this is not a costume. And I don't go snooping. You got it? I know it's not a costume because your eyes and mouth move. That's your clothes. Zip a zap. Enough of that. It's almost Bunny Day. Ha ha ha. Hurrah. That's my favorite time to come out and play. I've got so much prep work to do. I hope you can keep yourself busy. Guess what? This funny bunny has Bunny Day secrets just for you. Ready? Zippy Skippy, here is. Time has come. Look for eggs. That's my bunny friend. They're here. They're there. They're everywhere. Find them. Did I make myself clear? You didn't let me finish. Yes, no, maybe so? How about this? There are six types of eggs hidden around the island, you see? As you run around, go looking for them. And bring them back to run for old me. These eggs ain't hidden inside the buildings. No, sorry. My eggs can be found only on the great outdoors. Check the tree. Check the rock. Check the water too. Check the sky, search the ground. That's what you should do. Here's a little something I made for you too. I did not the A button right back. Especially for a bunny day bed. You can craft the egg when you find it. Oh, big announcement. I hope you like this. Hey, last one's doing it around the island. The recipe is more hidden. It's defined across all the recipes. It's super duper present for me. Can I run it? You just gave me one I already got from you! Goofball rabbit! What's up? Okay, I'm super hot. I'm just ready to go. Take a nap. Okay, I'm super hot. I need a table. That's really close to this thing, you know that, bunny? Okay, I can't stand this. I want to start the bunny rabbit. Yes, I jumped and spun around the sea after I launched your set. So good. Wait, at this point, I feel fearful to shake things that used to. No, I'm trying to do Bunny Day and you're interrupting. You know that? Come on! You stupid rabbit! Do this for about 12 days? Sheesh. Come down. Fine. Oh. No. Come. Back here! Stay. Come on, dude. The balloons should be much more apart. Give people more time to get them. Oh, at least I have a backup shovel. You keep a backup shovel on you. Bunny's gonna have a problem. Oh, thanks, Rabbit. I wasn't expecting that to be there. I need to get the water one day. That's stupid. Don't put those in the damn trees. On the day of Harley. That would be nice. You know, during the week of the holidays, there should be no bees in trees. I'm gonna be running to my house. Oh my God. I don't want money, I just want sticks. I need some sticks. I wish they leak these damn things out of the fucking game. It's wrong. This way I know for sure it's not gonna shoot for that. See, you can be doing this and you get stung by a stupid bee. A rock. Eggs from every damn tree. That would be nice to get eggs from every tree. Come on, give me eggs. Come on. This is ridiculous. Thank you. find more of the damn eggs in the trees, not just a few selected. There's two characters, you need to find more. No, that's not what I want. Long enough to do something I want to do and not be bugged by everything. Oh, nice. Oh, come on, Miles. I've already done you today. Why you be the pain? Oh. I'll take medicine when I'm fucking ready to take medicine. In the bar? No, I didn't see it. Here's an egg recipe for you. Two sets of orange pansies. That one must be red there. I just see myself some hybrid. I haven't paid attention to that. I'm gonna have to get some more red pansies today. been mixed up. There's only so many trees you can do this with for a day. Now hold on to that one. Tell me about the ones on the ground and the ones that come from the sky and water. The rocks I'm going to do in that day, or go to an island that may have rocks. I need a 3-inch. Oh! No, no, no! Why? Why? You stupid egg thing! Oh, now I won't come back later. I'm busy doing something, and now I won't come back. Stupid things. The ones in the sky come too often, if you ask me. Give us a little chance to actually do something. God dang it, there's so many of those, you can't do one without it. I only show up. Where is it? That's a DIY thing. Oh my god. My pockets are full. Where are they still? Okay, what? Okay, the museum is not going to be having anything done for today. I need to go empty out my pockets. Holy shit. I have to take sticks and iron on me. You know what, just in case more bottle shop, I want damn bitches swing. Somehow my pink ones multiplied. I just barely printed them there yesterday. Hardwood. Yes, hardwood I might need. No, because stone. I'm not doing more than just the stone itself. I can get the hardwood back out. Come on! This is actually more important. Yeah. So go ahead and pick up my proper DIY bench. Wait. I thought I cleaned these up with the shoe shoes. Ah, dang it. Kitchen experience, so I'm going to, while I'm running around, I'm going to also catch those while I'm at. Might as well. Alright. Right in front of it. Come on, just grab it. Be a good fish and grab it. Or egg. I never thought I'd have the day to catch one of these off of you guys. I don't feel too bad, but on the bright side, now I know I'm not allergic to those roller clothes. In a really annoying spot. There we go. Silly eggs. And I'm gonna have to go do that again. Trust me, this one's gonna take some time. But I always, it's either seeing them or hearing them that bugs the crap out of me when I don't show up. I could probably ignore this, but they drive me nuts. Yeah, the animals can get you around, it took a while for them to show up. I seem to have this glitch or something where this keeps saying I have friends online and I don't. It's annoying. Okay. This way. Hi, Zipper. That's why we got supplies on it. You never know what's gonna break on you. Just to do what you need for this stupid event. Don't get me wrong, the event's awesome, but come on, what about you? Okay, no. Most of my eggs are is the wood ones. Oh my god. Donate anything I get from this to the museum off camera, just so we can display Bug Bunny Day. Blue bottle. Put it in a red green jar. Oh, I really don't need it right now because I'm not catching anything with any of that. Set those. I want to pick up a specific set of eggs before I use it. Before it goes off. And that's why we have a supply of crackage stuff on us. Okay, can I just have it? Thank you. Okay, thanks for all. The lead was about done with Try to get everything in a few days and then show it off on Bunny Day. Come on, you stupid fish. I am throwing this right in front of them. Out in the ground sometimes, eggs too. That'd be nice. Let's just check to see that those are eggs or not. Yeah, it's too bad. Mm-hmm. How under that one, which is 4. 4 is 3 of, I think it's 3 is what we're looking for. And that's the one that was probably the 8 one. I've gotten a lot of practice for something that moves way faster than you. I can never catch a challenge again. The one time I caught one, I think I've actually just, it was just too much of a luck of a draw. You had me dead. I just keep them in my pocket. This may be what I'm looking for. Man, I need one of this thing. And it's gonna be over my damn head. Rainbow. Right in front of you! You stupid fish! There's 10. Oh shit! Okay, this is gonna be hard to record it. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna end off here, try to get some more fish and stuff, and record again tomorrow, because I can't do both and keep going. So for now, this is good. And if you like the video and all that, hit the subscribe and notification bell for more stuff and that. Bye!